Hey guys, it's me, Book of the Week. And today, the Book of the Week is really cool and I love it. So, let's get a drum roll while I get my book. So, this book is really good and I love it. So, let's get a drum roll for this book. I'm placing it down so you can see. The Book of the Week is none other than Rick Riordan and Magnus Chase in The Sword of Summer. The summary is, my day started out normally enough. I was sleeping under a bridge when some guy kicked me awake and said, "They're after you." Next thing I know, I'm reunited with my obnoxious uncle, who casually informs me that my long-lost father is a Norse god. Weird. My name is Magnus Chase. I'm orphaned and living rough on the streets of Boston. Things are about to get much, much worse. What's gonna happen next? You'll find out when you read the book. Let's get a bum 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 bum. Magnus Chase and the Sword of Summer. So thank you for watching this Book of the Week. And as usual, we're going to finish off with some artwork that I did this week. Not my artwork, but fan mail! I'm so excited. So, most of them are paintings, which is really cool. So, this one, it's a beach. And this is actually in the book that I've read. And you can see behind me, there's this lovely princess. They did that as well. And the last one is this one. So cool and I love it. So again, thank you for watching Book of the Week, and I hope you guys see my next video and make sure you subscribe so you never miss a video. Like it if you like this video and make sure to comment what book you think should be Book of the Week next. See you guys. Book of the Week out.